Hey guys, ShadowAge the Gaming here with another video, and today I'm gonna be talking about more leaked gameplay in Black Ops 3 Zombies. Now it's just gonna be all about zombies. Last time I did a video and it was all about the leaked gameplay that was out there. It was campaign, multiplayer, and zombies, but this time it's just gonna be zombies, and I'm gonna be giving, like, you could say a review for my for zombies in Black Ops 3 from all the gameplay I've seen. And I gotta say, Treyarch did an amazing job, especially with the, like, little Easter eggs there. Apparently there's gonna be so many Easter eggs in this map, and so many places to go, you know, so many weapons, so many cool stuff. The box is amazing. It looks like the one from Mob of the Dead, but this time it's blue, and it has a different design. I'm still, like, kind of confused, you know, because there's so many aliens and stuff, and it's very confusing, you know, but it's still awesome. I know some people thought, oh, the aliens are coming back from Ghost, oh no, this is gonna be terrible. But it's actually cool, because it's like the dogs from the original Call of Duties, or, well, you know how they're in every five, six rounds, there's dogs in one round, and so yeah, something like that. There's gonna be, like, different kind of aliens, and I think that those different kind of aliens are gonna be part of the Easter egg. Like, it's gonna tell you, okay, you have to kill this, and then you have to kill these, and it's gonna be kind of awesome doing that, because there's gonna be so many things to do in this map, and to be honest, Shadows of Evil is gonna be great. Can't wait to play that map, and also can't wait to play the giant. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome. What else? So we have the Gobblegum machine, and it looks amazing. It gives you so many options, and I know there's gonna be, like, these gobblegum things that are gonna be useful and others are not. Others one can be better than the other ones, others are not. It's gonna be kind of like that, you know, and there's gonna be, like, specific gobblegum abilities that you're gonna have to use, maybe for the Easter eggs, I'm presuming, and it's gonna be very cool. But not just that, the weapon kits, I haven't seen much of the weapon kits thing. There's some, like, an option that tells you weapon kits. I have a feeling that that's gonna be like the refrigerator from Black Ops 2, where you can put your weapon and then, like, in another game you can get it back whenever you want. Or, well, of course not whenever you want, but whenever you get to the refrigerator or whatever. And it's kind of cool, you know, because I used to do that in Black Ops 2 with between Buried and Transit. I did just to play it because I wanted to get more money, and then I went to Buried because that was one of my favorite maps. But anyway, let's not talk about Black Ops 2. Let's talk about Black Ops 3 Zombies. Black Ops 3 Zombies is great, and let's not forget about Dead Ops Arcade 2. It looks amazing. It's the same thing as Dead Ops Arcade 1 from Black Ops 1, but the graphics are much better, it looks more HD, and I think the weapons are different, yes, and the story continues from that Dead Ops Arcade. the intro, I put the intro in the last video. If you guys want to check it out, I'll put the link in the description to that video, and I mean to my video, and then you guys can just go to the description in that video and check it out. But yeah, it's amazing. I really love the intro, the everything, the gameplay, the weapon, the starting weapon in Zombies Shadows of Evil. It's amazing. It's like a revolver, kind of like a revolver, and it's not the original weapon, pistol. So yeah, it kind of sucks, but we are gonna see it maybe soon, maybe not. Maybe we're not even gonna see it in the giant, because I've seen some gameplay. In the gameplay, trailer gameplay, you can see that it's a different pistol. So, but it's still gonna be awesome, and I can't wait to play that game. It's gonna be great. What else? I think that's gonna be it for today, guys, on this video. And I also want, okay, let's not forget about the campaign zombies mode. It looks, I haven't seen much, that much, but I've seen enough to, like, say that it looks good. There is a mystery box, that's a good thing. I'm glad there is a mystery box. And It's like an open place where you can just kill zombies, but it's not like zombies, because here if they hit you like three times, I don't think you're gonna die. In Black Ops 3 Zombies, they hit you three times and you die, not two. I don't know why they did that, but yeah, anyway, here it's like campaign, like there's zombies instead of people, I think. I'm not sure yet. I mean, it's very confusing and I can't wait to play it. I really can't. It's just 5 days. 5 days, guys. I'm very excited. And hopefully you guys will like this video. Subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe to my channel if you guys want to see more of this. I will be posting more videos like this, hopefully. And not hopefully, but I am gonna be doing this. It's just I'm trying to, you know, grow my channel more. So if you guys could help me, if you guys could support me, I would really appreciate it. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time, and I hope you like this video. So yeah, bye.